Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's recipe is chickpea salad or protein salad. Please watch this video till the end. If you like the recipe, please share, subscribe and hit on like icon. Let's note the ingredients. Heat the pan, add oil, add soaked and boiled chickpeas. Just stir it for a while. Add red chili powder, pepper powder and garam masala powder. Mix it for 30 seconds to 1 minute and allow to cool. Take a mixing bowl, add finely chopped cucumber, onion, tomato, ginger, grated carrot, then add cooled chickpeas. Now add jeera powder, chaat masala, salt as per taste, then add few coriander leaves. Finally add lime juice and mix it well. Here our chickpea salad is ready. Really, it is very easy and tasty. Please try it once. I hope you like this video. If you like this, please hit on like button and share it to your friends and family. Please subscribe to my channel, hit on bell icon so that you never miss any updates. Thanks for watching. See you in another video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.